probably still too far away to take too seriously. I think despite all the progress we've had with machine learning and deep learning techniques, they're still fairly narrow in their range of applicability. So we still have the big gap. I think we're a long ways from a computer producing the next Einstein or Turing or Picasso, for example. And that's a challenge which I think is many, many years, decades in the future.